Hello, I'm Marijke Engel, Principal Product Manager for Customer Journey Analytics at Adobe. Today I'm going to cover object array support for profile and lookup data within CJA. So let's say you have profile data that includes object arrays for all the accounts associated with each person. Previously, CJA did not support ingestion of these object arrays because they were contained in a profile. Now you can easily bring these arrays directly into CJA. Let's walk through how this could be done. Starting with a really simple data set. In the first table, we have both event data and profile data linked together. So we can see Larry sent an email, Bo attended a webinar, Curly created an account. In addition, within the profile data, there's an object array that contains all of the account IDs associated with each person. Larry and Bo are both part of Luna Store, where Curly is part of Solar Store and Ocean Store. So bringing this data into Adobe, we'll start with Experience Platform and create a schema. Today we're going to utilize the B2B person schema. Within that person schema, under Person Components Source Account Key, there's a source key that contains the object array of all of the accounts. So in structuring our data, we'll want to utilize the structure of this schema to bring in that object array data. Looking at our JSON file of our data set, we have Curly as the person key. And then within the person component, we have an object array that contains both the Solar Store information and the Ocean Store information. We can upload that into Experience Platform and then bring it into CJA through our connections. This is the same as you would do with any other data set. So in this example, we've got the activity data, that's the events, the person profile data, which contains our object array, and then we also have some lookup data. Bringing that connection into a data view, all of the object arrays within the profile data are now available. So I can simply drag this over and add it to the data view for utilization in Workspace. Finally, in Workspace, you can build a report that contains that relationship between the account ID and the person ID. So in this report, you can see that Luna Store contains Mo and Larry as people within the store, whereas Solar Store and Ocean Store each contain Curly. So this is a great example of how object array data can be brought through profile and into your Workspace reporting. For lookup data, you can utilize the same path to bring lookup object arrays all the way into Workspace.